इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेट क्या होता है? इज अ टाइप ऑफ मैग्नेट इन विच द मैग्नेटिक फील्ड इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय इलेक्ट्रिक करंट. अ मेटल कोर सिलेंडर इज इंसर्टेड इन अ सोलेनोइड. अ सोलेनोइड इज अ कॉइल ऑफ लाइव वायर. फैक्टर्स दैट अफेक्ट द मैग्नेटिक फील्ड ऑफ एन इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेट. कोर का मटीरियल कैसा है, करंट इंटेंसिटी कैसी है और नंबर ऑफ लूप्स कैसे हैं. वाई आर इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेट्स हेल्पफुल इन अवर डेली लाइफ. यू कैन सी द पिक्चर ऑफ अ क्रेन. इट इज़ यूजिंग इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेट टू सेपरेट द मैग्नेटिक मटीरियल फ्रॉम नॉन मैग्नेटिक मटीरियल. इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेट्स कैन बी यूज इन योर ट्रेन्स, इन योर मेडिकल स्कैनर्स एंड यू कैन सी हियर टू लिफ्ट द थिंग्स. सो दे आर इन ब्लेंडर्स, कंप्यूटर्स, डोर वेन्स, ब्लड ट्रेन्स, MRI स्कैन्स, सो मैनी प्लेसेस. यू कैन सी अ पिक्चर ऑफ मोटर हेयर विच हैव इन आर होम. Every home contain a motor. So motor is a device which changes electrical energy into motion energy and it use the permanent magnet and electromagnet both. Medical sciences, magnets can heal fracture joints or any broken bones quickly and more efficiently. So you can see here the magnetotherapy is now using to healing or to cure the patient. Now you can see here, yes, our blood also contain. What our blood contain? Our blood contain iron. Iron is a magnetic material. So it increase the blood circulation. It is helpful to increase the blood circulation. We talk about the circuit breaker in your textbook. So what is a circuit breaker? These are the pictures of circuit breaker. You can see here. It is a device which is for used for the safety purpose. Because whenever the current is too much high in our electricity, it stop working. So there are two types of circuit breakers, the fixed contact or moving contact. Now how we can use these electromagnets or magnets in our life? You can see here audio video tapes, we use it. Computer hard disks, they contain electromagnets. NMR imaging, you can see it is used to treat the patient. Built-in boards, obviously they use the magnets. Credit cards to sort the information, as well as you can see the payment. You can use that. Scarf magnets, they are used here. Now this is your question answer segment about your loudspeakers and forward in which use what we use magnets. So you have to learn these questions. There isn't any new thing about, so I'm not going to explain it again. Try to read at your home and learn them. Inshallah Taala, it will help you. From 1st Feb 2021 we will meet in the school. Till then, take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz. Fi amanal.